with the arrival of the Blue Angels jet. Curtis D. Martini riding inside that Curtis D. Martini. Not to be confused with Curtis D. E. Martini. Returning from his ride with the Blue Angels today. As he just returned from the sky high above. He's gone for about 50 minutes. Going between 4 and 7 G's.
There's Curtis. He's getting out of the plane. And starting to descend onto the earth. Was he brave?
He was very brave. Bravest man ever.
Was flying a natural axe for him?
Anyone that goes flying with me is very brave.
He did just eat before he went as well, so.
Well, that's taken care of.
All right,
you did great. Enjoy Curtis. Thanks.
Heave then.
After an adrenaline high, you're
Should
trying
I break
to
break it out.
Yeah, let's see. This is the actual air sickness bag.
You got sick?
Oh, yeah.
From his, this is Curtis's, I believe that was, what was that, a cranberry muffin? Or, there we go. Some heave, Curtis's heave from his first flight. Our golden boy Icarus, the Chuck Yeager, our right stuff of the public access worlds, heave.
Back.
Yeah, I would do it again.
Now?
Not right now.
Not right this minute?
No.
Don't want to fill in for Carl, huh?
Oh, boy.
You do have kind of a Tom Cruisean gait now.
I hate Tom Cruise.
Say something. So, Curtis, would you like to say something to your Segue viewers?
Yeah, thanks for watching Segue. I might look a little peaked right now. I just got off of a Blue Angel airplane, as you saw on that footage, but it was exciting. I'm kind of put a lot into perspective there as far as my life and this shitty show and.